pretty rare machine out here. There weren't too many of the motor model internationals, but that's set up with a belt-made hitch, so it can, two of them can work in tandem. It's got the international DVT 800 V8 in the front, and the 466 in the back. The Stevenson 630B, and get a nudge from the B10. Oh, and this is the biggest grade, about 225 horse, 35 tonnes.